sounds good.
All right. Okay, now, Cher, now you know what? The next thing I have here for you is quite fabulous. It's a couple nice, beautiful Hawaiian
things. Oh, those are gorgeous.
Aren't they gorgeous? It's just like the real name.
Yes.
Yay!
among other things. Yes, I do.
Does she look like a birthday party, guys? Yeah. Yay!
You are in so much trouble.
Well, I'm not quite good yet. So now I have a song for you. So we got this beautiful song. So I'm gonna, let's see, we got a video over here. So we'll turn it this way. You ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. Hey, I'm the king of swingers, a jungle VIP, and I heard today was just as special as can be. So I came swinging in here just to make you smile, as I'm gonna do it in a wild and crazy style. Hey, I heard some chest-thumping news that was absolutely wild, something really exciting, so I stopped right in my tracks and smiled. I was on my way out to the zoo to do a show full of spark and flair. Instead, I took this little detour to do a birthday show for Cher. You see, the word throughout the jungle and the rumor that I heard is that it's Cher's birthday, and I'm here to spread the word. So let's all take a look at Cher. This is where we are going to start. Cher's one happy gal. She's friendly, bright, and smart. She is spirited and spunky, plus has a ton of energy. She is fun and fun to be around. Cher has personality. Now let's just toss this up and see what comes down with the toss. Here at Gresham Ford and Power, Princess Cruella is the boss. She's a sharp lady, she is professional, and what's more, she goes by the name Cherzilla. It's even written on her office door. She's classy and she's sassy. Confidence is something she doesn't lack. Everybody loves this lady's style. She's almost always dressed in black. She's strong, fair, and supportive, happy laugh, and a friendly grin. She is a wonderful leader who is in charge of 20 men. Woo! She calls everybody ninja, okay, when she needs to get a grip. She is well known for the comment, "I need a lithium drip."
You guys told everything.
They pulled out the dirt, baby. Cher likes being creative while we're doing some birthday looking. She preserves her family history. A favorite thing is her scrapbooking. Hey, she will seed and weed and hoe and sow, then wait for a sunny day. Cher loves planting flowers. Her reward is a big bouquet. She does her shopping the easy way, gets brands from A to Z. She will simply get on the internet and buy at QVC. As you can see, Cher is special, and I'm here to make her birthday fun, to make this birthday fantastic and a truly memorable one. Cher, today you're just a little bit older, stronger, smarter, and a little bit bolder. A really great boss and a real go-getter, wiser, brighter, and easier, better. I'll polish up your lady who is looking great at 42. Smile from ear to ear as you add one more fantastic year. I'm bringing birthday wishes on this very important day. The gang sends pink gorilla hugs to help you celebrate. The whole big bunch here at Gresham Ford took this special way to say, have a chest thumping, jungle romping, heck of a wild and crazy birthday! Happy birthday! It says, Cher, we wanted to take this special way of giving you a big boost into a fantastic year and to make sure you had a jungle romping, jungle thumping, jungle thumping, wild and crazy birthday. Surprise and happy birthday from the gang here at Gresham Ford. Happy birthday!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Cher. Happy birthday to you.